What's the fastest way you've ever seen a new coworker get fired? First day, her grandmother died. Understandable. Second day, her car broke down. Bad luck. Third day, she had no electricity and couldn't blow dry her hair. She was told not to bother coming in at all.